Alright guys, this is Coach Melo and welcome to Copper Mine at Home. For today's session, you're gonna need two cones and one soccer ball. You can do inside of your house or outside. Just come with me. Alright guys, so first you're just gonna work in some speed and agility around the cones. We'll hold the ball for 5 rounds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then you're gonna get the ball, you're gonna work nice and little touches inside of our foot, both feet, 5 rounds. So 1, 2, 3. All right, guys, the second drill, just gonna go a nice and quick feet over the cones for 5 rounds. 1, 2, 3, as fast as you can, 4, 5. Then you're gonna get the ball, pull back behind your leg, outside touch, other side. Okay, so working both of your legs. Once you got it, you can try to go as fast as you can. So 5 rounds. 4, 5. Alright guys, the next drill, we're just gonna shuffle all the way around the cones. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you're gonna get the ball, you're gonna pull back behind your leg, push it forward. So both of your leg, okay? So 5 rounds with each leg. All right guys, the next drill, speed and agility on the beginning. So you're just on the middle and touch out. 5 rounds. Always in your toes. And then we're gonna add the drills that we've been doing before. So pull back, behind your leg, push it, pull back, open up, go to the other side. Pull back behind your leg, push forward, pull back, open up right, back, open up left, other side. So 1, 2, okay, 5 rounds. Always in your toes, keeping the ball under control. You don't need to go super fast. All right guys, the next drill, you're gonna need a little wall or a rebounder. Okay, we're just gonna work past the ball, one touch the wall, go around the cones, okay? So you play, go around, play, go around, play, go around, the ball short, come get the ball. The ball short, come get it, move your feet. Come get it, move your feet. Okay, play, move your feet. So working the passing, working our agility. All right guys, the next drill, gonna work in checking to the ball, create our spacing, ball come again, open up, play, check to the ball, create our space, open up, play, check to the ball, create our space, open up, play, check to the ball, create our space, open up, play, check to the ball, open up, throw it off 10. All right guys, next one, working your first touch, pushing the ball with outside of your foot around the cone. So close the ball, around, play, around, play, around the cone, play, around the cone, play, around the cone, play, push around, outside of your foot, play. Okay, don't have to hit the ball too hard on your... All right guys, and next one, play to the wall, ball's coming, can you push with inside of your foot, around. Ball's coming, inside of our foot, around the cone. You can use, either use your sole, or can use inside of the foot. Sole, or inside. Always around the cone. Touch, play. Okay? All right, guys, the next one, I'm gonna use the ball in the wall, but using the ball in the air. So you can use either inside of our foot, okay, to control and pass, or you can alternate with your laces. So in your toes, read the bounce, touch, play, touch, play, okay, touch, play. If you wanna challenge yourself, you can do with all the bouncing. So just play the wall, can you get it again? Okay, you can use your thigh, okay, you can use your foot, okay, just beat your toes, can you try to get 10? Whatever part of your football's coming, control, play. on true, play, true, play, true, play, true, play.